if you've been injured as a result of your accident in the New York City subway system, then you should go to a doctor to get checked out. Once you've seen the doctor, it's very important that you follow the doctor's instructions about your injury. You should only go to a doctor if you feel you've been injured and you feel that you need that doctor's help.